Okay, my people, you're welcome back to Critics News on another edition. And I don't already know how we take the do. I'm sorry, as we take see the matter, so now, so we take the talk. Sunday, oh, now we retard a little bit because of the life self, no easy. You understand? So let's quickly go straight to the reason why we are here. In case you have not followed us on the social media handles, we are on Instagram, Twitter, and on Facebook. Okay, including TikTok, and the name remains the same at Critics News. Okay, so let's check out the reason why we are here. So they say that the presidency has replied Mazen Nnamdi Kanu once again, concerning the fake Buhari in Asorok. Okay, they have replied him, and I wonder who replied him. Of course, I know it must be Femi Adesina, the man who has all these people, politicians have lost their conscience, you know, in the pursuit of money, that we finish and they will die and leave. Okay, and they say that this man here rubbing cream, because I suspect that this man rubbing cream, they say that he's Igwe or something. Buhari fought for Nigeria's unity. Southeast admires him, you know. This is what this man is saying here. And they say that some gunmen, I don't know whether it is unknown gunmen, has disrupted and scattered a party campaign, okay, going on. APC, heavy gunshot as police battle hoodlums at Ake Palace. They say police was battling hoodlums, but I didn't see any police battling hoodlums. Rather, what I saw was police running away, taking cover. I did not see any police battling anybody, so it's a lie. Police ran away when those unknown gunmen stormed that location. So let's quickly look at it, and I have a video to that effect. Now, the Buhari fought for Nigeria's unity of Nigeria, always welcome in Southeast. They welcomed him in Southeast, and he didn't mobilize people on that seat at home day when he visited Imo State. Mumu man, they say Igwe Nevobase. Igwe Nevobase is I know it must be an Igwe, all this certificate Igwe. I know it must be one of them. Of course, that's what you expect. The Ezeani II of Maku Kingdom in Enugu State, Igwe Madhabuchi Nevobasi, says President Muhammadu Buhari has been fighting for the unity of Nigeria. He made the declaration when he visited Mr. Femi Adesina, special advisor to President Muhammadu Buhari on media and publicity in Abuja. So my question is, who will go to Buhari? Who has that capacity? Who has that morale to visit Asorok and tell Buhari to his face that you are a failure, you have failed woefully? This one now got there now and started looking for bribe that he will use to continue to buy cream, udo, ganete with egg that he's eating. Because I know this kind of people, they love enjoyment. See, now I know he's old, but he's still rubbing cream to remain relevant. Now, President Buhari would always be welcomed in the southeast of Nigeria, he stressed. The traditional ruler said, apart from the war of unity fought by the young Buhari, the president had equally done many things for the southeast, perhaps more than any of his predecessors. That is how these people normally do. If a new president comes in now, he will run to that place and say, you have done more than your predecessors. If this Buhari still come again, he say you have done more than your predecessors. So I've never seen any government where people who are visiting him have blasted him face to face and say, Oga, you have failed this country woefully. Anybody that goes there, they will be smiling and be laughing like Isiokporoko or Ihuahunolokunjihudootina. That is what they will be doing in that Asorok. So all these ones are the people who say that Biafra will not come. But so anybody who knows him should tell him to mind his movement. Because meeting Buhari and selling Biafra out is not part of us. It's not part of us. It will not bring any goodness. Now, they say the traditional ruler said that we should look at the second Niger Bridge, which is going on at a frenetic pace. Enugu International Airport has a brand new runway and is now in use, but he must be using security agencies, so he must be using army and police to be walking up and down. The Enugu Port Harcourt Expressway on Eche Enugu Road and many others are also things to point out in the region. So all those roads that we've been showing here are not part of what the president is supposed to do. We thank Buhari, Oga, thank Buhari alone. You thank Buhari for all he has done for you, for all the bribe he has given to you. Don't come there and be speaking for us, because you don't have that capacity to speak for others. Speak for yourself and your family. Even your family self will even reject you for making this statement. Now, it has not been easy due to many challenges, particularly security. But the good work continues. Ibod would always welcome and support him, and we urge him not to relent in his efforts to keep the country together, the Igwe said. You see the people selling Biafra. You see the people who are using hunger to sell Biafra, because Udeone Eteagugo, the cream that he's rubbing now, so he's now looking for where to collect money. That is how they do. Anybody that hunger has beaten to pulp, he will run to Asorok, just the way Femi Fani Kayode ran to Buhari. That is their method now. Now, he said that on the fight against corruption, he lauded what he called the admirable stride so far, adding that there should be no let up so that public funds could be safeguarded and used for development. Nevo Bassey bestowed the traditional title of Isimiri One of Umako, main source of water. Main source of water, and his community, there is no water. He's answering Isimiri, which is where there is no lack of water. But asking whether there is borehole in every family in his community, there is none. Ask him if there is light, because water is life, and light is also part of life. So ask him if there is light in his community. There is no light. And he will be answering Isimiri, Isioko, Isiaja, Isinketa. So all those people with such signposts, it should be removed, because it's useless. You're answering Isimiri and people don't have water. Is it not a useless title? He said that main source of water, the title on his title, on President Buhari in 2018, saying he did it because we value the man, we appreciate his love for the country, and for us in the Southeast particularly. He assured that calm and peace would soon return to the Southeast as the traditional institution was working hard to engender reconciliation and to calm frayed nerves. Igwe Nevobase also expressed kind words for the president on the November 6th gubernatorial election in Anambra, submitting that with steps taken so far, federal government is eventually evidently committed to a free and fair poll. That is the Igwe. These are the people you will send to Abuja to go and represent you. They will go there, collect kola, collect hakilu, and then they move. We move. So people will continue to suffer. You know, concern them. Respond, then additional thank the royal father and his entourage for the visit, assuring that his principle was actuated by nothing else than love for the country and its people. According to him, the remaining 19 months of Buhari administration will be used to further touch the lives of Nigerians positively. So that is what the Igwe went to Abuja to do, moving with entourage. He didn't move alone, no. He did not move alone. Now, you are praising, I don't know which of the president, which the Femi Adesina has come to defend here, that the Buhari that you are seeing, I'm going to show you many Buharis now. So you choose the one that you call the original one. But before I do that, let me play you this video of how the they say unknown government disrupted the APC rally in, I think, Ekiti State. And they say the police, put order. Police that was running. Watch the video and see now what happened. Okay, let me show you. Watch this video now. See police. You see police, they jackpot. Police, don't move. You see police? Police, they shift up. You see them? Hoodlums are at the back there. Police can't go there. You see police moving. Police, they run. See police running. Amotekun self, they run. They see him. You see it? Police is running from Wahala. You see? Police run. You see them? Do you see all the police? They park to that place. All of them are running. You saw the policemen running. You saw it? And they say, yeah, the police that has restored camp in the area. They are waiting after the hoodlums with cutlasses. They don't have strength on people who are armed like them. But when it comes to innocent citizens, police, we are Odunga. I don't know if I can have this video here to show you what police did. Okay, maybe I will show you that on the other one. But before I will do that, let me show you these Buharis that we have here. You see this one, the first one wearing eyeglasses. You see this one here wearing this, I don't know which kind cap, like the color that he's having. You see this one within Tepomo. Do you see this one within Tepomo here? And you see the one with Aisha Buhari. Then you see this one. Then you see this one. Look at, just take a look at. These are the Buharis that they are telling us that he's one. How can you calculate all these pictures and tell me that this is one person? See this one. Don't bab, biabia, sorti, everywhere now, don't they black. But if you look at this one, Utisiranya Lishiko, Onyehenta, you realize that there is, that biabia is not there. Then you look at this side now, you see that this one is white Buhari. Then you see this one now, you realize that this one now is the one that is doing well. Okay, this is the Buhari that is doing well. This one here. Okay, this one. This one, this is the one now. You see? So there are different Buharis. There is no way you can, you know, Femi Adesina, as you claim that Buhari is a chameleon that changes every second, please show Nigerians the real Buhari in these pictures if they are not his doubles. So these are the fake Buharis that we have in Nigeria. So I want you guys to understand this, that when we say that the Buharis are many, you need to understand that this is not one Buhari. You see it? So that is about that. Nigerians are suffering, and one hungry man is going there to meet Femi Adesina to praise the dead president and to collect title. Look at what people are going through, and you are praising Buhari. Just look at where somebody is living. Just imagine. Take a look.
Daddy, uh-huh. Daddy.
See ya. So somebody can live in this place. Oh. This man has turned to fish now. Come on. This is Nigeria. This is your Nigeria that you are praising. This is your Nigeria. This is one Nigeria for you. This is one Nigeria. You see? That is where that man is living. You can imagine that. And just imagine the environment where somebody is living. And this one that said he Igwe Isimiri one. Ama mowu mirindu mowu mirongu kowa wu Isimirongu. He's going there to tell you that Buhari is doing well. And look at how people are suffering. Dig Boro Pit in his place, let him feel the same pain. I beg you, forget all these people, they can never repent. Let me know what you think about it. And for this fake Buhari up and down, I will catch one of you. If I catch one of you, all the money that you have been eating, especially the one I want to catch is the one frying egg and rubbing chassis bleaching. That one that is bleaching. If I catch you, you will know.